You may soon be able to buy CBD edibles all over Pittsburgh. The company Moodedibles is looking to bring its mobile trailer to the city this summer. That's according to the Trib. The company sells cookies, brownies, pastries, infused with non-THC products. The products are legal to sell outside of dispensaries.